I'm Anthony Lisa, the owner of Lisa's Italian Deli. Came in the United States in 1966. My mother and my father opened up this place in 1971. And since then, we're still the owner, we're still here. My parents unfortunately passed away, and I take care of everything. And we have a great food, great specialties. We do as we cook at home, and like we like to eat at home. Genuine, fresh, and also we cook with passion, with love and heart. And